We're learning more about the evidence against the owner of the former Big Red Kia dealership, who's accused of tampering and perjury. According to newly unsealed federal indictments, prosecutors say Chris Mays orchestrated fake emails to get a new trial after being convicted of 25 crimes, including fraud and identity theft. The indictment also says Mays helped plan a witness's escape to Mexico before she could testify.